What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Aaron, you're here at the yard. So I have a 5-acre parcel in central Connecticut. It's our family's property. I own about three, the other two my mother owns. So what I do up here is firewood, sawmilling, and whatever I want. So I just got this whole load of red oak, beautiful logs, big stuff too. It's a little windy today, nice bright blue skies. It's gonna be a good day. So what's in store today is to show you guys my new set of log tongs that I purchased from Ruggedmade. They are a 36-inch dual log tong, and they are massive. They're very heavy. Hopefully they can lift these massive red oak logs. These are big logs. So let's check them out. So I just have them attached with a chain to the bucket. I got some hooks on the top, so that pulls the chain in place, and they open and close. As you lift the log, they're gonna bite in. So let's give them a shot, see if I can move some of these big timbers. guys, there you have it. The Ruggedmade log tongs, the dual log tongs, they work. They haul these massive logs. Now, these logs are probably overrated for it because I broke it. I broke it, guys. I snapped it right off. The two bars broke. I mean, kind of bad welding maybe? I don't know, but too heavy a log? Probably. But they still work even though they're not there. You know, they still pick up the log, no problem, because I did do it with other ones. But let's check out how big these logs are. So these are red oak. This is 23 inches. That's 27. I say 36. This beast is 4 foot. That's a 4-footer. That's a big log. 4 feet that way. We're doing 44 inches that way.
Wow.
And then this one, 34 inches also. Those are massive logs, massive red oak. So the length, these are all the same length. These are exactly 12 feet. These are big logs. So in the comments down below, let me know how heavy you think these logs are, because they have to be at least 2,000 pounds. And it picked them up no problem. The backhoe picked them up. Little low on the tires. Good thing I got new ones, because the old ones would have just popped. So make sure you leave a comment down below. Hit that subscribe button. Give me a big thumbs up. And that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Catch you on the next one.